If you use your smartphone or other Bluetooth-enabled device to play music, you can access and control your personal music library or streaming apps like Pandora and Spotify and control them through the MMI wirelessly with the Bluetooth audio connection. To use streaming apps like the music app, Pandora, or Spotify, it will be necessary to activate the app before selecting Bluetooth as the source. Once paired, access the device by selecting the media function. Using the left control button, select your Bluetooth device. Once selected, you can access your device and many of its features through the virtual cockpit by selecting folders. Then, after selecting your device, you can choose from artists, albums, songs, and so on. Pressing the back button will return to the next level up to make another selection. If you prefer, you can also connect with your device's USB cable to one of the USB ports. This will charge your device while you access your music. If your device is connected via Bluetooth and it is then plugged into one of the USB ports, the Bluetooth audio connection will be disabled to prevent conflict with the USB connection. With so many ways to connect and so many media options available to you, your Audi is the perfect place to enjoy your limitless library of music. That's Audi technology working for you.